Everybody, we're in Moana's Way of Water today, so we're going to take you around, quick walkthrough as a soft preview, and check it out. You can tell it's very busy here at EPCOT today. Soaring over California was a 2-hour wait. Definitely come back where we can, once it dies down in here, and play around and check everything out. Today we wanted to show you guys everything that they have in here, how it looks, and I'm sure there's tons of videos you probably already saw, so we wanted to give you guys our point of view. Here you can make the water move using your hands. Pretty cool. Taking care of the water, keeping it nice and bacteria free. Look, guys, it's the backside of water. There's two paths. You get a dry path right there, or you can do the wet path. You can see it, but when you go through it, the water flows up. The water just moved out of the way for it. Pretty cool, right? Water just flows out of the way. I'm gonna walk through. Second here. There's the water, guys. I'm gonna walk through. And it just moved right out of my way. Didn't get wet at all. Again, you can choose to take the dry path and don't have to worry about it at all, but the water just magically moves out of your way. It's pretty cool. Here we are in a lake side, and now we're seeing the front side of the water. Very cool. There she is. There's... very beautiful. You definitely did a great job. Great different educational pieces all throughout.
Thank you.
And this was created theming around Moana, but it's about educating you about the life cycle of water. All the different things that we use water for and where it can go. Heading to the ocean, my favorite. There's Hayden.
So, kids play around on the dancing water.
That's cool. So you bring the little kids, they can come in and cool off a little bit, run around in the water. That's really cool. Vibrations. Of course, they have the interactive water feature with the warning.
Yeah,
walk around this way. We're not going to participate in the actual interactive water piece over here, but we're going to videotape it for you guys so you can see how it goes.
That was absolutely ridiculous.
It's pretty cool. Just wave your hand. It was great. I don't know what the. I will say, in this little spot right here, this water, when it comes up, you definitely get wet right there. This side, you don't get wet. So cool, guys.
Yeah, some pretty cool features here, some pretty cool stuff.
Catching water everywhere. Very cool. You can jump on the little water.
Oh!
Shoots up when you do it. Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Kids will have to.
Yeah.
Very cool.
There,
big
there. There,
no. Oh, I'm getting wet in there. So going underneath that, you get a little wet. Go over to the sky, check that out. Is it inevitably water evaporates and goes into the sky? That's where we get our rain, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right, buddy, so that was the new way of water here at EPCOT. Right now, it's here for soft openings. They had a little bit more construction due in some areas, and they're going to open up the general public sooner or not. Hope you guys enjoyed it. When you come, bring the kids, they'll have some fun. And make sure you pack your patience for a little bit while it's first opening. Other than that, have a flutter whacking good day, guys.